It's a very slow process, just start on the edges. And we're gonna pull probably some sediment up on the edges, but we put a mold release down for the track surface itself, so we shouldn't pull too much from it. It'll be a very clean track when we're done.
Definitely see it better upside down.
Yep. Yeah. So that's, you know, when we do get the 3D models and we flip those models over, things pop. They really do.
Yeah.